The WBO number one junior bantamweight contender. Please welcome from Sagamihara, Japan, Junto Nakatani!
Round 1 knockout. Ito po ang nangyaring laban sa pagitan ng banggaan ng dalawang bansa na ang bansang Japan at Pilipinas, na kung saan eh malaki ang upset nga po ang nagawa ng ating kababayan na si Michael kasama. Nang makalaban ito ang undefeated prospect na Hapon na si Kota Kaneho sa kanilang naging laban sa bansang Japan. At ito po mga idol ang naging kuha dito sa kanilang naging laban. Ngayon ay katulad ni Kasama ay isa rin pong heavy underdog sa laban itong si Astrolabio. Pero kahit na ganun pa man ay buo ang kumpiyansa ni Astrolabio sa kanyang sarili na magagawa niya maka-upset sa magiging laban nila ni Nakatani, na kung saan ay sinabi nito na pipilitin di umano niya na makuha ang titulo sa kamay ng Hapon na ito. Sa laban na ito, mga idol ay kapwa nangako ng knockout na pagkapanalo ang dalawang ito, na kung saan ay hindi ko naman natapos sa isang desisyon ng kanilang magiging sagupaan, dahil sa isang knockout di umano mauuwi ang laban nila para sa WBC Bantamweight World Title Belt. Ngayon mga idol, ang magiging malaking katanungan ko sa inyo ngayon ay kung uubra nga ba ang estilo ni Astrolabio, kung ang kanyang gagamitin na estilo sa laban ay ang estilo po nitong ginamit nung tinalo ang isang Guillermo Rigondo. At para nga po magkaroon kayo ng kaalaman sa kung paano nga ba gumalaw itong si Acero, ay kaya naman ihahain ko po sa inyo itong kanyang naging malaking panalong laban nang tinalo nito ang 2-time world medalist at 2-division world champion na si Guillermo El Chacal Rigondo.
Referee giving a stiffen.
No, he fought after long.
Sa unang bahagi pa lamang ng laban ay nagpapakawala na agad ng malalakas na kombinasyon itong si Astrolabio. Alam ng ating kababayan na si Acero na medyo mailap patamaan itong si Rigondo. Kaya naman ay kailangan niyang bilisan ang kanyang paggalaw at sa paggawa ng suntok para matamaan ang kanyang kalaban, na kung saan ay umuubra naman ito dahil sa nagagawa niyang mapatamaan ng husto ang kanyang kalaban.
Good start from the first.
I would give him the first round.
But man, this is Rigondo. Rigondo.
Second round. Nice back.
Of course, he's respecting his opponent's power.
Vincent. Nice body shot.
Good shot coming from. Good.
Good job. Good job.
Cannot step in with it.
Like he was doing warm up from my side. And like he can change the.
Right now. You see?
Oh.
Good count, good defense, good beautiful defense.
Yeah, maybe like this his strategy, like you one round and think
all of this. Vincent, he can't get pressure defensive fighting.
Round number three.
Good job from Vincent.
Guillermo, you know, like
it's too slick for
too
that.
Too slick for that.
Wow, good shot from Vincent. Good uppercut from Vincent. Good girl.
Go for one power punch. You should like for that. And he has seen.
Nicholas.
Whatever he's doing, to be honest, yeah. From the first round, just keeping his jab and keeping it.
You see, Vincent is hesitant to come in.
Beautiful. Yeah. I think Rigondo is still playing.
Oh, good
nice
shot.
Back.
the body shot. He has good power, you can see from it. There we go.
No, Filipino.
Her home fighter.
But you know there was one song.
Rigondeaux, good job. Nice try by Vincent.
Oh,
good counter by...
Leaving, like, not leaving any chance.
Oh, good shot.
Oh,
good, hook, good job.
Predict.
Good counter shot.
Just see from before.
Footwork.
Last sense.
Oh, drive.
Wow. Yeah. Let's go to the front.
Round number five. There we go. People's fighter.
The fight is.
Oh, good shot.
But you see?
Good job from.
Good. It's a killer movement.
Just watching the right time, right?
Yeah, exactly.
See?
For so long.
Fighting.
Using that face. Oh, good.
Oh, Guillermo. Have
look
a good push.
In boxing, don't forget that.
Yeah,
Pacquiao.
Manny Pacquiao.
Oh, good shot from him. Good shot from Rigondeaux. Very precise. Rigondeaux is throwing the more precise. They're not landing.
Here we go, round number six.
Both boxers.
Oh,
good job.
good shots from
Maj.
Maj first, no.
Nice ring crap.
Oh.
An amazing show.
They're enjoying the event.
Yeah. Because usually fighters get frustrated by. You see, Vincent is a bit hesitant to come out of him.
Like,
he's gonna get caught. Oh, you see, either the body shot, the uppercut. Look, you see. Beautiful. Round number seven. The crowd. Good exchange for both fighters.
What a very nice.
That one I was saying, like Rigondeaux is wedding. Like, yeah.
Good. Oh.
Man at work.
Man at work.
Good job.
Oh, good shot. Oh, good shot from Vincent.
No, like
he's not facing him, no. Oh, good. Oh. Hey, believable.
It's still like same, like, oh,
since he was young. Yeah. Great. Oh, this is a. Oh.
Oh. Come to me. Of this gentleman here,
yeah.
He's always trying to.
Just trying to be slick with something. Oh, nice job from Vincent. Nice body.
Like Vincent is trying to give shot, but nice overhand
jump from.
They're pushing. Nice hook
for round number eight. They both are pushing. Like they both are watching each other. Watching this.
Oh! Shot. That was a good shot down the line. Gonna attack.
I guess that Vincent was looking for this for a long time. Oh!
Rigondeaux is still wobbly.
Oh!
Rigondeaux still wobbly. Oh, he's still.
Oh. 20 more seconds, guys.
Careful, and Rigondeaux is
He needs to survive.
Round number 9 between
Rigondeaux
and one of the best upcoming. And
good shot.
Yeah, still trying.
He's going to be a doctor of boxing.
Like, Vincent is still looking for that one.
And good shot from Vincent. Good shot
good from Rigondeaux. It's good to the 9th round.
Oh, good shot.
Well, I think like Rigondeaux is come back.
He's recovered from that.
Against to go to the.
Number 10. Last round.
Round number 9. Round number 10.
I As you can see, like, crowds are
beautiful.
Oh, a nice one too. Rigondo has an unprint.
Oh, body shot. Oh, good movement.
Yeah. Two more pressure. Yeah.
Oh, beautiful. Oh, good job.
Final round.
Good body.
95-94, declaring your winner.
Sa laban ay nanalo ang ating kababayan at tinalo ang isang mailap at kampiyon na kalaban. Ngayon mga idol ay uubra kaya ang ganitong stilong kakayahan nitong si Astrolabio para talunin ang undefeated knockout puncher at WBC Bantamweight World Champion na si Junto Nakatani. Kaya po kaya ni Vincent Astrolabio bigyan ng kauna-unahang talo ang hapon na si Junto Nakatani? I-comment nyo na po ang inyong magiging komento mga idol para sa gayon ay atin niyang mapag-usapan dito sa ating comment section.